Joel, welcome to the show. How are you? Nice to see you. You made it. How about that? Final contestant, you made it up on stage. You beat a lot of odds so far. Let's see if she can win a prize in the pricing game, and the price is right today. George, what do we have for her?
It's gonna happen, Joel. How about a pair of HD TVs and an off-road motorcycle? These 55-inch LED 1080p HD TVs each come with a smart-enabled feature so you can enjoy instant access to a world of entertainment. Two high-speed HDMI cables with Ethernet included. And second, this Suzuki DRZ 125L off-road motorcycle has a 124cc engine, 5-speed transmission, and aluminum rims, helmet included. Back to you, Joel and Drew.
It's called Double Cross, Joel. Double Cross. Here's how the game works. Right now we have the two prices up here, $3,172 and $2,940. I don't know if that's right or not. If you think it's wrong, take your hand and just slide it like that, just on the display, just like that, to change the price. Notice that both prices change at the exact same time. So there's only one combination that works. Okay. But we'll start you up right here. If you think that's right, leave it. If you think it's wrong, go ahead and change it to another couple of numbers.
I need to change it.
Yeah, okay, you're going to change it. Now you have $1,725 for the TVs, $3,294 for the motorcycle. She's gonna keep it like this.
I get to spin the big wheel.
Yes, you get to spin the wheel. $7,256 for the TVs, $5,329 for the motorcycle. Is she right? No. What was it? It was $1,725 and you had it. She got countertop appliances. She's gonna spin the wheel. You're happy, right?
I'm very happy.
We'll be right back with more Price Right after this. Don't go away.